What's up, everyone? It's RetroDavid2000, and today we are gonna continue playing on core mode here in Sonic Mania Plus. Yes, I'm still mighty and great. I happen to know where a special stage ring is here in Act 1. I'm not gonna play as Mighty and Ray the entire time. At some points in each level, where I'm gonna, switch between other characters. I'm gonna try to get the ending with Mighty and Ray or Sonic and Tails. Cool if they added the encore stages for competition mode. Into the Sega Sonic Popcorn Shop. Thank you, Ray. Glad to have you by my side. Maybe I'll wait for a while. After doing something I'll wait a little while after I do a special stage switch character. Alright, here we go. Time for another special stage. Well, another hard special stage. Encore mode, the Dark Souls of Sonic Mania. Just like how Mega Man is like Dark Souls. Thank you. Got it. That's 4 emeralds down and just 3 to go. Okay. Heavy Gunner is purple, just like the platforms in Studiopolis Encore. This is what Studiopolis looks like in Encore. The colors of the platforms are pretty much purple instead of blue, and some other stuff as well. They've even added some new stuff, including some part that said that holographic screen that would say by the Mania for the Mania, I saw one that says Encore, Encore, Encore. Yeah. That takes care of his robot guardian. Now it's just the purple Heavy Gunner. Alright, well that is it for Act 1. Studiopolis. You guys can play the Encore stages in Time Attack mode. I've played through Time Attack mode with both the Mania stages and Encore stages with all 5 characters. Yeah, this is new over here. That film thing. Yeah, that film thing that we just rolled on wasn't in Mania mode. Oh crud, I got an Eggman one. Oh boy, Ray. Bumper thing. Door into Summer. Summer. Oh boy. Getting sent back. the Fifth special stage. Just two left. We can get one more here in we can get one more here in Studiopolis. And the last well, we can get the sixth one in Studiopolis and the last one in Flying Battery. Sonic Warrior. That was actually from the Japanese Sonic CD opening theme called You Can Do Anything. Yeah, that's a reference to the Sonic CD's Japanese opening theme. Knuckles this time. What? No. Okay, good. Aw, crud. Please be Tails. No! We can't get the other emerald now. We can't get the other emerald. That was completely not fair. Yeah. That's it for Studiopolis. Battery. Go here. All right, the sixth special stage. Just one more to go now. One more emerald and then we can turn super. Right when I got the fire shield. Wow. Thank you. Raven's tail. There we go. Last one. Yeah. The last special stage for Encore mode. This is where things get serious. Shortcut right here. That is all the emeralds. Now we can turn super. Super Tails. Yeah, when you switch between characters in super form, the characters that follow you when you're in your super form, that character will change into super and the other one will switch out. Lady and Knuckles. Yeah. one more act to go. For flying battery. Switched to Knuckles, who was following me.
What?
Sonic and Tails, yay. Super Sonic. And he's down. Another win for Team Sonic. Alright everybody, that's it for Studiopolis and Flying Battery Zone for Encore Mode. Hope you guys have all enjoyed this, and I will see you guys all later. Goodbye.